In a segment that necessitates comfort and the ability to cover ground effortlessly, the KTM 1290 Super Duke GT rewrites the rulebook. Designed to offer riders a unique grand touring experience but engineered to be a true sports bike underneath the touring parts, the KTM 1290 Super Duke GT covers ground unlike any sports tourer on the market. Please subscribe our channel, thank you for your support. Thanks to its Euro 5 rated, 175 horsepower, 141 Newton meters KTM 1290 Super Duke are derived, 1301cc V-twin engine, this is the class leader when it comes to punching a hole in the atmosphere or hauling in the horizon. But it's not only forward momentum where the long distance beast is true to its namesake. The WP Apex semi-active suspension on the KTM 1290 Super Duke GT works with a specific logic. The design approach to preload adjustability of the rear shock has been geared for the long distance tourer and is very intuitive. The logic allows riders to set the suspension up according to four different real-life riding situations, namely, rider, rider and pillion, rider and luggage, or rider, pillion and luggage. On top of that, the anti-dive function is fitted as standard. A new 7-inch TFT display allows for quick and easy ride adjustment on the fly, thanks to a newly designed layout striking the perfect balance between information and style. The setup is completed by the new robust switchgear that not only feels premium but also allows for intuitive interaction between the rider and the dash itself. The wheels on the 2022 KTM 1290 Super Duke GT have been lifted from the latest KTM 1290 Super Duke R. These boast a weight saving of 1 kg of unsprung mass over the old set of rims. This not only improves the overall handling but also sports a more aggressive wheel design. These all-new lightweight wheels are wrapped in new rubber, namely Continental Conti Sport Attack 4. The Conti Sport Attack 4 boasts a sportier and a more stable riding experience, delivering on the demand for a sportier tire to match the KTM 1290 Super Duke GT's versatile abilities. The KTM 1290 Super Duke GT will also debut an all-new navigation system called Turn-by-Turn Plus, which will further enhance the touring experience. TBT Plus will be available via KTM Connect. This allows navigation instructions to be projected directly on the new 7-inch TFT display, helping riders navigate more effectively. Turn-by-Turn Plus will be launched on the 2022 KTM 1290 Super Duke GT, with rollouts to other models in the near future. Powered by Sygic, TBT Plus can also operate offline, allowing riders to plan their journey and adventure from remote locations, with the navigation feature using industry-standard mapping to guide riders to their destination of choice. There's also an advanced search feature, and a diverse range of POIs including gas stations, restaurants, rest stops, while the system lets you select one of your pre-saved destinations directly from the TFT dash. All the above features can be accessed directly from the new 7-inch TFT dash, while the rider no longer needs to remove their phone from the jacket pocket, making it more convenient and efficient for those quick-on-the-fly changes. The new system also allows for waypoints to be skipped without prompting a turnaround. The system will merely recalculate and find the next available route to get you back on track. Also, the last 10 destinations searched are automatically saved and available directly on the dashboard. 2022 KTM 1290 Super Duke GT, highlights. Updated, Euro 5 LC8 V-twin. 23-liter tank. Lightweight wheels saving nearly 1 kg of unsprung mass. All new 7 TFT dashboard. Turn-by-Turn Plus Navigation, TBT Plus. New handlebar switches. Continental Conti Sport Attack 4. Optional performance mode. Optional tech pack. Exclusive KTM Super Duke GT specific CTG. A full range of specially created KTM power parts has been developed to personalize and further intensify your ride. A dedicated range of KTM powerwear ensures riders are kitted out to tackle whatever their journey might throw at them. The 2022 KTM 1290 Super Duke GT will arrive at authorized KTM dealer floors from January 2022 onwards. Thank you for watching us. Please subscribe our OKR Moto YouTube channel. OKR Moto is an KTM authorized dealer and service since year 2003 based in Slovakia. For more KTM-related news with international subtitles, please check our playlist. Link is available in the description of this video. Thank you for your support and subscription.